I have got to a place is to see life as a gift, and rather than kind of worrying about when it's going to end and how it's going to end, I've got to a place where I can see it for the gift it is. I feel that gift keenly every morning.